go to AFL.com.au, vote for which rugby you think should win, and you also have a chance to win some pretty handy prizes. Geez, you backtrack sometimes.
As the senior member of the panel, I'm aware of that.
You are, indeed. Barry Hall hit the post on the weekend, fella. Should this have been played or not?
Well, I think the umpire's got it right. He ran into the post, got the ball clutched in the hands, used it as a buffer. I don't think the leather actually touched the padding, and that was the important thing, and that's what